Hello, my dear students. Good afternoon, all of you. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. This is Tazib sir, and today we are going to learn a new exercise. Okay, exercise 6A and 6B. So, my dear students, here we are starting our session. But before starting our session, let's check today's code, and then after we move on further. So, let's check, my dear students, today's code. So let's check, my dear students, today's code, and then we move on the further. The roots of education are bitter, but the fruit is sweet. What, dear students? The roots of education are bitter, but the fruit is sweet. So, my dear students, now we move on the further. Let's check today's agenda, means what we are going to learn. We check here. Okay, so my dear students, today we are going to learn that topic. So chapter number 6, more division. Already we started yesterday chapter number 6, more division. Exercise number 6A, question number 2, solve using the long form of the division. Long form of division means long method. Here we are going to apply. Question number 3, find the quotient. And exercise 6B, question number 1 and 2, use any method divide. Okay, use to any method divide. So now here, my dear students, we started here the exercise number 6A, question number 2. Question number 1 we have done yesterday, and now we move on to question number 2, solve using a long form of division. So now one by one, my dear students, here we are starting. Okay, and you have to write all exercise in your fire book, and now you also along with you your fire book or rough book, and you are written with me with your teachers. So my dear students, you take your book properly, sit properly, and you note down the important topic. Understood, dear students? Now further we are move on our session. So students, here we starting the question number 2, but which exercise number 6A, and solve using the along form of a division. Okay, so question number 1, 2, 3, A, B, or C. So let's check. Question number A is what? 9 divided by 3. So what to do, my dear students? What to do? 9 divided by 3 means in table number 3, 9 will come or not? Let's check, my dear students. Okay, so that time what to do? That time we speak the table number 3, and then after we check the 9 is come in 3's table. Otherwise 9 will not come. So what to do? So that time we take the less than to 9. Okay, means we take the number less than to 9. So here we speak the table number 3. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. So here we are reached the 3 3s are 9. So what to do, my dear students? So we have mentioned the 3 3s are 9. Let's see here. 3 3s are 9. So 9 minus 9, how many, my dear students? 0. 9 minus 9 is equal to how many, my dear students? 0. Okay, then after let's check here the question number B. What is the question number B? 45 multiply by 5. 4 and 5, 45 multiply by 5. So how many, dear students? Okay, here we speak the table number 5. Okay, otherwise in the table number 55, in the table number 55, 45 will not come. So we take the less than to 45. What we check, my dear students? We check and we take the less than to 45. So my dear students, here only we check to a less than to 45. So 5, so speak the table number 5. 5 1s are 5 5 2s are 10 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6s are 30, 5 7s are 35, 5 8s are 40, and 5 9s are 45. So dear students, where we are reaching? A 5 9s are 45. So do here that step. 5 9s are 45. Okay, what to do, my dear students? 5 9s are 45. So 45 minus 45, so how many left? 0. Okay, how many left, dear students? 0. Okay, I hope you all are understood. Again, I repeat in table number 5. Where comes the 45? So 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 50, 5 fours are 25, 5s are 25, 5 sixes are 30. 5 7s are 35, 5 8s are 40, 5 9s are 45. As like that we do, my dear students. So what is the quotient? What is the answer? 9 is our quotient. Now our question number C. Okay. 18 divided by 3. 18 divided by 3. So divided digit is 18, divisor digit is 3. So here we check here, my dear students, that 3 times table means table number 3. In table number 3, 80 will come or not, dear students? So in table number 1830, in table number 3, 80 will come. So now let's check and speak the table number 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18. So we are reaching that. Okay, again I repeat, my dear students, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, and 3 sixes are 12. So what to do, my dear students? Okay, so 3 sixes are 18. So answer is what? Quotient was what, my dear students? 6. Understood? And now we move on. Question number D. 63 divided by 7. 63 divided by 7. Dear students, question number D is 63 divided by 7. What, my dear students? 63 divided by 7. So let's check, my dear students, in table number 7, 63 will come or not. So here we speak or think in the table number 7, 63 will come or not. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42, 7 sevens are 49, okay, and 7 eights are 56, and 7 nines are 63. So we have reached that 7 nines are 63. Okay, so 63 minus 63. First of all, here we do the in division, speak the table, means do the multiplication, and then here we do the subtraction. Okay, so 63 minus 63. So how many left? 0, 0. Okay, and answer is what? 9. Means quotient is what, my dear students? 9. Then after the question number E, is what, dear students? 32 multiplied by 8. What, my dear students? 32 multiplied by 8. So let's check my dear students, in table number 8, 32 will come or not. So 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, and 8 fours are 32. 8 fours are 32. So 32 minus 32. So how many left, my dear students? 32 minus 32. So how many left are there, dear students? 0. Okay, so quotient is what, dear students? Quotient is 4. Now question number F. 54 divided by 6. 54 divided by 6. So my dear students, in table number 6, 54 will come or not? So 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 80, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 6 is 36, 6 7 is 42, 6 8 is 48, and 6 9 is 54. So 6 9 is 54. Here we take, dear students, 6 9 is 54. What we are taking here, my dear students? Here we are taking 6 9 is 54. So 54 minus 54. How many, dear students? 54 minus 54 is equal to 0. So what is our quotient? Quotient is our 9. Quotient is what, dear students? Quotient is 9. I hope you all are understood, my dear students. Okay, what we are done here? Okay, here we have done the question number 2. Okay, exercise number 6. A, question number 2, solve using the long form of the division. Long form of the division means longest quotient. Okay, longest. 6 9s are 6, nines are, seven nines are, three nines are, five nines are, as like that we are taking. So this question number 2 you have to write in your fair book. Okay, my dear students, now we move on after this question. Exercise number 6, a question number C, find the quotient using a long method. What to do, my dear students? Find the quotient. So now let's check here. Question number A, B and C. There are how many questions are there? 3 question answers are there. Okay. So, dear students, in the table number, what is the question number 1? What is the question number 1? 47 divided by 7. What, my dear students? 47 divided by 7. So, my dear students, in table number 7, 47 will come or not? So, let's check. Otherwise, it's not come. So, what to do, my dear students? Okay. So, let's check. 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 40. 7 threes are 21. 7 fours are 28. 7 fives are 35. It's close to 47. Okay. So, 7. 7 fives are 35. 7 sixes are 42. And 7 sevens are 49. So, 7 sevens are 49, students, we are taking. But it's close to 47. So, here only we are take the under the 47, not above. Not a close to that digit 47. So, 49 is bigger than to 47. So that's why we are not taking a 49. So we are take the factors of that number to less number. Okay. So here we are taking to 49, less than to 49, means less than to 47. Less than to 47. So what to do, my dear students? So here again we speak. Okay, 47 too small, 46. 46 will come. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42. So 42 it's come, not a 46. Okay, again we take the small number 45. 45 is also not coming. Again we take the small number. Again we take the less than to 45. So 44. Again we take the less than to 44. So 43. 43 to less than 42. 42 will come on the table number 7. Yes, but where, my dear students? 7 sixes are 42. 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14. 7 threes are 21. 7 fours are 28. And 7 fives are 35. 7 fives are 35. And 7 sixes are 42. So we are reaching there. 7 sixes are 42, my dear students. So what to do that time? So 47 minus 42. So how many left are there? Okay, here we do the subtraction. 7 minus 2 means 47 minus 42. So how many left? 5. How many left? 5. Understood? Now we move on to question number B. So let's check, my dear students. 24 divided by how many? 7. 24 divided by 7. So what to do, dear students? Let's check. And here we speak the table number 7. 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, and 7 fours are 28. So 7 fours are 28. It is greater than to 24. So what to do? We take here the less than to 24. Otherwise, we fix take a 24. But 24 will not come in the table number 7. So what to do, my dear students? What to do that time? So that time we take the less than to 24. Here we take the less than to 24. So 7 ones are 7. How many and which digit is less than to 24? 28. Okay. So 26, 27, 25. Okay. That all are number. Okay. But is all are number? Let's check in the table number 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, and 7 fours are 28. So it's not coming directly, only both numbers are coming, 21 or 24. So what we are taking here, my dear students? Here we are taking the 20 21. So 7 threes are how many? 7 threes are 21. So let's do here 7 threes are 21. Okay. So 24 minus 21. So how many left? 24 minus 24 is equal to 3 left. Okay. Quotient is what? 3 and a remainder left is 3. Quotient is 3 and remainder is 3. I hope you all are understood, dear students. Now question number C. Okay, so 40 divided by 5. 40 divided by 5. So in table number 5, 40 will come? No. So what to do? Less than 2 or we take here less than 2 or 40. Okay. 14. We here take the less than to 14. So here only we take the 10. 5 to the 10. 5 to the 10. So 14 minus 10. So how many left, dear students? 14 minus 10 is equal to 4. Understood, my dear students? Here 14 minus 10 is equal to 4. Okay, quotient is 2 and remainder is 4. Now we move on to question number D. 38 divided by 5. How many, dear students? 38 divided by 5. So in table number 5, 38 will come or not? Let's check, my dear students. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 14, and 5 nines are 45. So 5 sevens are 35. And 5 8s are 40. It's not a 38 between any number, not a common between that number 38. Okay, so what to do? We take a less than to 38. So 37, 36, both are not coming in the table number 5. So 35 will come. Yes, dear students, 35 will come. But where? So speak again the table number 5. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6s are 30, and 5 7s are 35. So here we go with the factor 7. 5 7s are 35. So 38 minus 35. So how many left there? 3. Okay, 38 minus 35. How many left? 3. Okay, 5 7s are 35. So 38 minus 35. So how many left? 3. Okay, quotient is 7 and the remainder is 3. Now question number E. So let's check, my dear students, question number E. Okay, so 43 divided by 8. 43 divided by 8. So my dear students, in the table number 8, let's check. 43 will come or not? Otherwise, 43 will not come. So we take there a less than to 43. So 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16. 8 threes are 24, 8 fours are 32, 8 fives are 40, 8 sixes are 48, it's cross to the 43. So what to do? Okay, so here only we take the 8 fives are. 8 fives are how many, my dear students? 8 fives are 40. 8 fives are 40. So here we along with go with a factor 5. 8 5s are 40. So 43 minus 40. So how many left are there? 43 minus 40. Okay, 43 minus 40. So how many left? 3. So quotient is 5 and the remainder is 3. What, my dear students? Quotient is what? Quotient is 5 and the remainder is 3. Then after the question number F. 27 divided by 8. 27 is divided digit and 8 is a divisor digit. Okay, so let's check, my dear students, in table number 8, 27 will come or not? So let's check. 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, and 8 fours are 32. So 32, 8 fours are 32, it's close to 27. So what to do? Take the small number. 8 threes are 24. How many, my dear students? 8 fours. 8 threes are 24. So 27 minus 24. So how many left over there? 3. Okay, 27 minus 24. How many left over there? 3. Understood, my dear students? Now question number G and G, H and I. Okay, question number G. 34 divided by 4. So my dear students, in table number 4, 34 will come. So let's check here. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are 24, 4 sevens are 20, and 4 eights are 32. 4 nines are 36. So 4 nines are 36 is close to 34. 4 nines are 32, it's close to a 34. So what to do? Here we take the less than number. So 33 or 32. Okay, so 4 eights are 32. 4 eights are how many, my dear students? 32. So 34 minus 32, how many left? 2. How many left over there? 2. So quotient is 8 and remainder is 2. Quotient is 8 and remainder is 2. Okay, question number H. What is the question number H? 26 divided by 3. What, my dear students? 26 divided by 3. So in table number 3, 26 will come or not, my dear students? Let's check. Okay, so 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, and 3 eights are 24, and 3 nines are 27. So it's close to 27. We have to only 26 or less than to 26. So less than to 26, here is coming only 2 digits, 21 or 24. So what nearest digit is to 26? 24. So we are taking there at 24. 3 eights are 24. How many, my dear students? 3 eights are 24. 3 eights are 24. Okay, dear students. So 26 minus 24. 3 eights are 24. 26 minus 24. So how many left over there? 2. Okay, so quotient is 8 and remainder is 2. Okay, 5 eights are, sorry, question number I, 58 divided by 6. So my dear students, in table number 6, 58 will become or not? No. To do, dear students, so there we take the 6 nines are 54. We take the less than to 58. So 54 will come in the table number 6. 6 nines are 54. How many, my dear students? 6 nines are 54. So 58 minus 54. So how many left over there? 4. 58 minus 54. So 4 is left over there. Understood, dear students? Okay, I hope you all are understood. Now we move on to question number next new exercise, not a new question. Okay, new question, but new also exercise. So now here we starting the exercise number 6b. Question number 1, use any method to divide. So let's check. Question number 1, 88 divided by 2. So here one digit we have a divide, and then we get the answer. 88 divided by 2. Okay, dear students, so 88 divided by 2. So in table number 2, 8 will come. Yes, 2 fours are 8. So 8 minus 8, so it's 0. Then after, what to do? This next digit we are bringing down. Okay, 8 we bring in down. Okay, 8 will come in the table number 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8. So again here 8 minus 2 4s are 8. So 8 minus 8. So how many left? 0. Okay, and quotient answer is what? 44. Answer is what, my dear students? 44. Again, I repeat, my dear students, 88 divided by 2. So we here take the only one digit. 2 fours are 8. So 8 minus 8. So 0. Then after this 8 is, we take the down, is a bringing down here. Okay, we take the 8 here. Okay, so in table number 2, 8 will come. Yes, again, 2 fours are 8. So 8 minus 8. So how many left? 0. Okay, so answer is what? 44. Answer is what? 44. My dear students, now we started the question number B. 63 divided by 3. What dear students, 63 divided by 3. So in table number 3, 6 will come. Yes, 3 to the 6. So 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. And then after we take the 3, bringing down 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. So answer is what? Quotient is 21 and the remainder is 0. Now our question number C. 84 divided by 4. 84 divided by 4. So 4 to the 8. So 8 minus 8. So 0. Then after we take the 4. Bringing down here. Okay. So 4 ones are 4. So 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. I hope you all are understood, dear students. Then after a 64 divided by 2. 64 divided by 2. So 2 3s are 16. 2 3s are 6. Sorry, not a 16. 2 3s are 6. 6 minus 6. How many, dear students? 0. Then after that 4, bring in down. We bring down the 4. In table number 2, 4 will become, yes, 2 2s are 4. 2 2s are 4. So 4 minus 4 is equal to 0. Quotient is 32. Answer is 32 and remainder is 0. Understood, my dear students? Now we move on further. Here, exercise number 6, B, question number 2, divide and check your answer. So here only we are divide, no need to checking our answer. We are going to do a proper method. We are going to do as a proper method. Understood, my dear students? So let's check here. Question number 1. Okay, question number 1. What is the question number 1, 72 divided by 5. So 5 ones are 5. So 7 minus 5, how many left? 2. 7 minus 5, 2 left. 2 we bring in down. Okay, 5 fours are 20. So 22 minus 20, how many left over there? 22 minus 20, 2. Okay, so quotient is 14 and remainder is 2. Now we move on to question number B. 71 divided by 4. So 71 divided by 4. So 4 ones are 4. 7 minus 4. So how many left? 3. 7 minus 4. So how many left, my dear students? 3. And 1 we bring in down. Okay. So 31. So 4 7s are 28. So 31 minus 28. How many left over there? 3. There are left over there is 3. Understood, my dear students? Quotient is 17 and remainder is 3. Okay, so now we move on to question number C and question number D. Question number C is what, my dear students? So dear students, understood, quotient is 32 and remainder is 1. D. Now we move on the question number D. So let's check here the question number D. What is the question number D? Here question number D is 73 divided by 3. 73 divided by 3. So in table number 3, 7 will come. No, 7 is not coming. So we take the less than 2. 7. Here we take the less than 2, 7. It means 6. So 3 to the 6. 3 to the 6. So 7 minus 6 is equal to 1. 7 minus 6 is equal to 1. Then after we bring in down a 3. 3 4 is 12. It's made a 30. But 30 is not coming the table number 3. So that's why we taking the less than 2 a 30. So what to do that time, my dear students? 3 4 is 12. 3 4s are 12. So 13 minus 12. So how many left over there? 1. Understood? I hope you all are understood. Today we have done the exercise number 6A and 6B. Both exercise we have done. Okay. Exercise number 6A, we are not performing full exercise, only question number 1, 2, 3. 1, 2 and 3, 4 and 5 we are not performing in this exam, same one exam, okay. And exercise number 6B, question number 1 and question number 2 or 4 question of both question, question number A and B, question number A of 4 question we have done and question number B, those are 4 question have a done. So my dear students, these all things you have to write in your fair book, and further E to J or H question you have to do your own self in your rough book, and then after my dear students you are writing in your fair book. So it is my humble request to do properly all things, and you must be, you are going to learn exam preparations. Okay, so in next lecture we are going to do the revision. Here our syllabus is done. Understood? Thank you, my dear students. Thank you so much.